The International Studies Department in Marymount, Manhattan. We are wonderfully located, 30 blocks from the United Nations. We're 3 blocks from the Council for Foreign Relations. We're 2 blocks from the Asian Society. We're a short walk to the Clinton Foundation. That our geography is a very important part of who we are. So we have a course of study in which students, they all build upon a foundational set of classes on international studies, international relations, geography courses, political courses, cultural courses. And then we have a flexibility to kind of tailor a course of study towards each student's interest.
My favorite class at Marymount, without a doubt, was Ethics of War. I'm really interested in conflict resolution in general and peacekeeping and how peacekeeping functions and what the international community can do to limit major conflicts from happening. So we had the opportunity to participate in a simulation game, and we reenacted the events that occurred at the United Nations during the Rwanda delegations. And it was a lot of work and a lot of fun, and I learned a lot from that experience.
I took a course that was very much related to my internship. It was a course on the UN, about its history, about some of its work, so it was very much related. So it was nice to kind of have an inside and not exactly an outside view, because the professors had worked there, they knew the UN really well, but a look at the UN from like a classroom perspective.
I found my community at Marymount in the International Studies Department. Once I fell into IS, then I realized, wow, these are the people that I really connect with, and it's a really small, tight-knit community. There aren't a lot of us, but we have a lot of opinions, and I think work together really well to make things happen for the broader Marymount community.
I was able to take graduate level courses with Rutgers University, which not many people are able to do as an undergrad. And through that, I was asked to join their European Summer Institute program, which is in Germany. So I got to spend a summer in Germany with Rutgers. And then once I came back, I started my internship at the UN. So it was just like these amazing experiences you really can't get anywhere else.
Now, part of that tailoring, and I think a very important part of international studies here at Marymount, is the ability to pursue internships that just aren't possible anywhere else. So either through my own networks, my colleagues' networks, other faculty here, or folks we work with, because all the faculty here in international studies, we also have professional lives before we were professors. And so through our networks, or we know people who have the right networks, that we help place students in exactly the sorts of internships that students can help to build their careers already as an undergraduate.
I've done 2 internships with foundations and 2 internships with NGOs. One was Greenpeace and one was Global Citizens. All of those internships, and particularly finishing out at the United Nations in the fall, is going to give me a huge leg up as I look towards applying for jobs outside of college.
I had an amazing experience in the IS department over these 4 years. It was really like such a unique experience. I got so many amazing opportunities, and on top of it, I also have been able to intern at some really other cool places. So I guess I've just been exposed to different opportunities you really wouldn't find anywhere other than New York, and really anywhere other than Marymount.
I really feel the strength is being able to take our strong coursework and then bring that together with internship and mentoring experience, which really is not possible at a lot of other institutions. I think, you know, certainly outside of New York and even in New York, because we're a small liberal arts college and we're able to give that one-on-one attention to really help a student navigate their coursework and internship in a way that builds towards where they want to be going.